but she's clearly lost her mind.
And that was merely a warning shot.
All Atlas personnel stand by and watch how your leader maintains order.
I need you on the ground if we're gonna take this thing down.
Well, let's see how your resolve holds out against the might of the Elysian military.
Said you needed me on the ground? Not exactly.
Well, all right then.
Doesn't lock in,
it pops out! Without her shields, one well-placed shot could detonate the missiles while they're still in the launcher!
You could destroy the entire cannon. Oscar, that's brilliant!
Can you make that kind of shot?
We'll only get one chance before she catches on. I'd have to be practically staring down the barrel of her cannon.
Well, I've got a way to guarantee that.
RWBY, what are you doing?
One missile, you say?
That's a shame, Maria, because I have plenty!
Are you too crazy?
Sometimes the best approach is simply the most direct!
You!
Peace.
Very clever. But even the smartest apes can't compete with the intellect of man.
Come on!
RWBY, stop!
Trust me.
Surrender for your crimes and accept your punishment.
No! We're going to Atlas! Bigger people than you have tried to stop us and failed. But we're supposed to be on the same side.
We're supposed to use our power to protect people. But you just use yours to look down on everyone.
We didn't want to steal from you. We did it because you gave us no other choice. Now I'm giving you one last chance to stand down and hear us out.
I've heard enough.
What? She's dead!
The missile launcher springs out, but the raw dust gets locked in!
RWBY.
Told ya.